This is Josiah Plays Pillars of Eternity. We are exploring the Morgekian, and it is a bog. It is a swamp. There's a will-o-wisp cruising around here, trying to lure us. I think. Let's just say, gaps between the stones reveal a hollow space lined with bird nests. Oh, that's interesting.
Blazing cart. What am I supposed to do now?
Somebody, Herla, apparently has gotten her cart stuck in the mud. Unless it's a trick. Unless it's a trick. I am wary.
Uh-huh.
I am wary. Let's talk to her. Yeah, I don't know. I was able to do a lot of side planets, so however far you have to progress the story to be able to do a bunch of side planets, is that's how far I got. Not all of them necessarily, but some. Damn him! That... She turns towards you, and promptly jumps in surprise. Blazes, where'd you come from? Haven't seen another soul on the road for a day, at least. What are you doing out here? Just passing through, or trying. We're headed to Starwort with some goods for trade. We were following the lamps. Who the fuck is we? I only see one person here. One wrong push and the cart goes headlong into the muck. All I need is for Benno to come stomping right on back. We're late enough as it is. Last thing I need is his damn tantrums. Where are you headed? Wait, she just told me where they were headed. Why would I ask that? She literally just said they're headed to Starwort. I'm gonna ask her anyway, though. Where in Starwort are you headed? Exactly. Like, whose house? No, alright, let's ask anyway, just because we have the option to. Where are you headed? We're on our way to Starwort. We were, anyway. What happened with Benno? What didn't happen? He's a spiteful crab most days, but out here he's been downright intolerable. Wait a minute, she has a giant crab pulling her wagon? Is that what I'm hearing? He got real sour-faced when the cart tipped over, decided to storm off in a huff. Now I'm stuck here waiting for him. Word of advice, if you ever find yourself in the trading business, keep it in the family. Noted. Even if they tick you off, you aren't near as tempted to kick them in the head. Mostly. Oh, but you are. Can I see what you have for sale? Well, sure. Might as well lighten our load. I'll try to get the worst of the muck off. Except, wow, she has some fine goods, considering she's just randomly stuck out here in a bog. Bunch of exceptional and fine weapons. Oh, she has some named shit. Do I need camping supplies? I'll take the... Even though I probably have a million ropes and pry bars and all that shit, I'm gonna take them anyway. I'll take these as well. Don't need them, probably, because I can make my own and I have a bunch, but whatever. I have so much money, it's just nice to spend some money. Camping supplies, can I buy them? No, I have the maximum already, okay. She has one named item, it looks like. The Lyra Pipe of Thinking. 2 lore, 1 perception. That is a junky helm. This long-tailed hood is associated with scholars and tacticians, for it is often seen upon the brow of all who live by their wits rather than their physical prowess. I won't be buying that from you. New task, bogged down. A pair of traders was split up after their cart began mired in the bog. Their trip to Stalwart's on hold until the two are reunited. Find Benno. Herla's waiting on her partner, Benno, so they can get back to that business of taking her wares to Stalwart. It seems he's run off into the bog in a fit of temper. She'd like me to track him down. Well, okay, no problem. Hey. Maybe he's not literally a crab. Damn that, Benno! I can't leave the cart alone! It'll only go and sink again! Do you have any idea which way he went? Went tramping off to the south, she sighs. I hope he's alright. This is no place to go wandering. Only 800,000 in Planescape Torment script? Well, okay, but if you count all the words in the item descriptions and the little descriptions of areas and stuff, it probably adds up to like a million. Probably not, but it's a lot anyway.
Laying low.
All right, so we got so now we have two new quests. I really thought we were done with the expansion, and I was wrong. Not afraid to admit it. I was wrong. I got all bold about it. I announced it like it was a big deal. We are now officially finished with the blah, blah, blah. Like, I really thought I was cool. And we've determined, what the hell is this Will-O-Wisp even doing? Can I talk to it? No, I can't talk to it. It's not hostile. It's just floating around, acting crazy. Acting the fool. Just wish thing. Hashtag just wisp things. Okay, I'm just kind of creeping around through here. Oh, what do we got? We got some pilgrim's crown. Oh, what do we got? We got some pilgrim's crown. Another Will-O-Wisp, just chilling. Oh, look, that's a face. There was like a big statue of somebody's face, and it's just chilling right there, like half submerged. Interesting. I really don't want to fight any more bog bats, but I think I'm going to have to. I don't think I'm going to get to choose not to fight bog bats. Baldur's Gate 2 script apparently has 1.2 million. Yeah, but see, that's what I'm talking about. Baldur's Gate 2 is two or three times the size of Planescape Torment. What is this? Ancient Tower. I don't want to cross this. I know I can cross this, but I'm not ready to cross it. I'll cross that when I come to it. Oh, a greater peat? They're just making shit up in this area. I mean, I'm encountering new things that I have never seen before, like a greater peat sucker ooze and a lesser peat sucker ooze. I don't know if there's just a normal peat sucker ooze available, but All right, Adair's going to move up to here. And they're gonna move back.
I'm ready.
She's just gonna move to here.
Yes?
They're gonna move like this. I'm gonna quick save, and we're gonna do this. Let's go. See some oozes. Hey, they're not immune to stunned and paralyzed. That's amazing. Oh shit, there's another one. Now he's stunned. Alright. What is that? Oh, it's just that was just a visual effect, essentially. Okay. She's gonna come over here and go after this one.
I'm ready.
Oh, she's also stunned. For a long time. Okay, these two are going to get on each of these and stun them.
I'm right here.
Ring of the Ancient Forge! Another silent scream, please. Alright, these oozes were way easier than the bog bats.
Let's go.
I have
way easier than the bog bats and the bog lurker. Planescape Torment deal a bit with Modrons? Yes. In fact, one of the companions is a Modron, and he is voiced by the same voice actor who does Homer Simpson in the little-known, short-running TV show The Simpsons. I think it's only had a few episodes. Fucking The Simpsons, man.
Laying low.
It's been going for so long, I don't even understand how The Simpsons is still going.
Slowly now.
And he doesn't sound anything like Homer Simpson. But it's a really funny character. His name is Nordum. Nordum the Modron, and he's fucking hilarious. Ancient Tower, but I can't really do anything with this. Oh no, now we have some more serious shit. Fog lurkers and everything. Alright, I have a plan. Okay?
Hey. You
ready for my plan?
Huh?
Hey.
Hmm?
I'm gonna pull with Little Mist Fast Runner. Pull him back to here. Choke point him on the bridge here. Of course, they're probably gonna be a bunch of ranged things. They're gonna sit back here and just nuke us, but whatever.
I heard ya.
You ready for this? Are you ready for this? Alright, here we go. Is it immune to hobbled? Yes, of course. God, that thing's immune to a lot of stuff. Why is it immune to everything? Why is it immune to literally everything? Not literally, but it's immune to a hell of a lot of things, is what we're getting. Fine, just shoot it.
Cold.
Oh, moon spiders, bog lurkers, lesser oozes. Alright, run. Oh, what is that? A bog guardian? And it's already casting a bullshit druid spell on us. Run. There. Look at all those enemies! What?! Look at that shit! Of course, I do have them nicely choke-pointed right here. What the shit?! Is happening right here. Alright. I need you to move up. I need you to, do a silent scream right here. I need you to attack. Alright, now they need to start dropping. Oh my god, this is a tough fight. Look at three bog lurkers, and there's bog bats. Moon spiders are really no big deal, and neither are the lesser oozes, but that thing is some kind of like upgraded version of a Dilemgen or a Minprigra or whatever those things are that are like druids. You'll be left back. Oh, I see what you did there. Instead of being right back. That thing's also immune to everything. Of course it is. Of course it is.
I'm ready.
Alright, it's time for an Abaddon's Labor right here.
My mind feels sharp as
Okay. Just do this. Blinded is one of the few things they're not all immune to. Paralyzed cone right here. All right, they killed their target. Jean is here. I'll fucking kill this thing. That one's paralyzed. Finish it off. That one's paralyzed. Finish it off. Just jibbed that fucking thing. Oh, wait, I think the bog bats are all down. They're dropping moon wells back here. These moon spiders, which I think heals them, might heal everybody, I don't know. Let's just kill some shit. Amplified wave right here on... Where's it there? Right here on it there. Paralyzed cone on the homies. Lay on hands on herself. These spiders. The rogues both just obliterated those two spiders. Obliterated. That was awesome.
I'm ready.
Alright, her target is dead. Let's do a weaken on this one. Let's do a blind on this one. Do this little combat. That little one ooze is still hanging on back there. That's cute. I kind of feel like doing a mind blades. Now an amplified wave. I forgot, I'm immune to everything.
I wish you no harm.
Alright, kill this
Let's
last
go.
One. Those things are pretty tough. They're
if
pretty
we
tough.
Don't rest soon, you're going to have to carry me the rest of the way.
Bog bats. Mm-hmm. Those little bitty bats! 354 endurance. Bog lurkers. 694 with a DR 18. Look at those DRs. 27 versus Pierce. Most of our damage is Pierce or Crush. 27s. So we made it through some diamonds and some gems and some bits and pieces of creatures. Oh, and what was that other thing? Bog Guardian. That's probably under... No, not that. The Lemgen? No. Menpurgra? Where's the Pigwiz? What are they under? I don't see them. Maybe I don't have anything about Pigwiz in our... That'd be weird, though. Oh, it's under Delangan, but Bog Guardian is not listed. And Bog Guardian is also not listed underneath Lurker. So we know nothing about Bog Guardians.
My thoughts will be as silent as my feet.
But basically it was a druid that was immune to everything. Apparently the Bog prefix. Oh, here's a dead body. Find Morningstar, Hunter's Mail. Scroll of Boiling Spray, Scroll of Confusion. Saito said, you thought the run was done, but not so. What run? Plus side, you won't have to go. Other side, it means you won't be leaving the lab until tomorrow. Ooh. Gotta stay all night, huh? There's science to do.
My thoughts will be as silent as my feet.
The demands of science must be met. You notice movement amidst the mud and debris. Inside one of the broken crates, a young bat flaps feebly, pinned in place by a fallen plank. Let's pick it up. I got a bog batling, how cute. It's some bullshit, yeah. Sounds like it, man. That sucks for you. Well then, fuck it! I won't stop streaming until you can go home. No, just kidding. That's not true. That's not a real thing that's being offered. You gently lift the plank out of the way and pick up the young bat. It squeaks once, but seems otherwise content to peer out at the world from the relative safety of your hand. Aw, it's a little bog batling. While its wings are still frail and its fur is still growing in patches, there is an ambitious little gleam in this tiny bat's beady eyes. What if I use that instead of Consulhot's skull? What does it look like? There it is! Oh, it's a little bog batling.
Uh-huh. Hmm?
Hello. How cute. Alright, now I'm going back to my skull. Log battling, getting the stash. We got some hunter's mail, though. BR 11, recovery speed, it's fine. 20% of damage taken converted to healing over time. Now that is pretty fucking cool. Draining touch once per rest. Drains 30 corrode damage as endurance. If I was more manic, I would do it, but I'm not, unfortunately, very manic at all right now, so I don't think I could hang. Or if it was, you know, day one of Deus Ex Mankind Divided, I'm going to try to stream that for 24 hours. We'll see what happens. I don't know how to do that 50-hour stream again. I don't think I'll ever be able to do that again. I cannot believe I streamed this for 50 hours straight. I don't know how I did it. It's not repeatable, really. Like, I can't put myself into that kind of a manic state just at will. Be sweet if I could. It began as nothing more than an accident. A deer wooden hunter on an expedition stepped on the tail of a sleeping Stelgare, and the animal would have torn into him except one of its teeth became lodged in the hunter's mail, affording him an opportunity to slay the beast. The tooth he left in the mail as a kind of trophy. Other expeditions would gain him new trophies, teeth or bones, which he would sew into the armor's links as a point of pride. The hunter himself was eventually slain by a group of fangs who found him walking out of an Ingwithan ruin with a bag full of things they did not feel were his. But they kept up his tradition, sewing one of the hunter's teeth into the mail. Over the years, they added to the collection, until the wearer was killed. The mail would change hands from time to time in this way when the owner was slain by a beast or someone with a grudge. But without fail, each new owner would add his trophies to the mail, and the armor is now a fearsome pastiche of the remains of beasts and people alike. See, that is really cool-sounding armor. What's it look like? Looks... Oh, you can actually see all the, like, bits on it. That's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Putting these pets in the stash raises the same philosophical questions as to what happens when you put Pokemon in the Poke Stash. That is not a question I've ever asked. That is not a question I've asked. Nor do I suspect it is a question I will ask. Nor do I suspect will I ever say the word Poke Stash again.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
Scroll of restore quick. Oh, those are both nice. We'll take them. In fact, I need to make some more of those. This is a very interesting area. So is this enemy that we're coming to face some sort of bog witch or something? Is it evil Yoda? Looks like this is kind of a dead end here. I think we have to go down and cross the water now. Down there. To proceed over to the other area of the map. Let me just make sure, though. Yeah, they're going that way. I guess these are Ingwithin ruins, I suppose. Everything's Ingwithin ruins in this game. Another one of the archmages. Oh, you think so? Could be. But is this one a lich like Console Hot was? Oh no, bog bats.
Hmm?
Right here.
Hey.
I'm ready.
Hey.
I'm ready.
Oh no. Okay, here we go.
All right then.
I see three bog bats. What else is here? I see four bog bats. What else is here? I see five bog bats. What else is here? Adair's gonna solo some fools. Hey, how's he doing on his sword upgrade thing? 2 out of 5. You got this, Adair. Still 2 out of 5. Alright, the rest of the team can come get involved now. Big long stun.
Got him.
I have them.
Got him.
All right, nice.
If we don't,
those bug bats are a lot less tough when they don't have a bunch of other big dangerous shit with them, like tanking for them.
Steady does it.
The plumes of gas ejected by these vents have a strong, acrid odor. So, and more reminders that this is a wonderful place. Oh. Okay, don't go that way yet. That looks like the way. Hey, what's that? How do I get in there? Yeah, that looks like serious shit going on over there.
Something.
Everybody calm down. Bog cult acolyte. Oh boy. Oh boy. Beneath the water's murky surface lie worn engravings and ancient stones buried in the silt. Bog cult assassin. So this person that came to kill us was obviously part of the bog cult.
Hey.
I'm ready.
Bog cult apprentice.
Your thoughts must flow deeply indeed.
I don't know how hard these guys are going to be, or like how many fucking hidden monks they have standing around right over here in the darkness, but... Acolyte, apprentice. Dare's kicking ass! Oh! Why are there tentacles all of a sudden? It just summoned forth tentacles, dude. That thing is using some effects. Do these tentacles only last a certain amount of time, or are they just going to be there till the cows come home?
I'm ready.
For Takoa.
Hey.
Yeah? If we don't right. rest soon. You're going
well, those
to
two
to
by themselves weren't that
the
bad. But the question is, where are the bog cult monks? From the pages of Taos's diary. Dear diary, another day has passed and still hasn't shown up. It is totes lame. I mean, I thought we were like BEFs, but now she won't come to my doomsday party. You know, if she comes back, I'll just ignore her. That'll teach her. I hope she comes soon. I'm so lonely. Let's restore crit scroll.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Found some copper owls. Got a potion of major endurance, one of these as well. Morgic Ian. Yes, I think I saw Andra and Skeen making out at Todd's party the other night. Oh my god, she's such a slut. Lots of love, Theos.
Yeah?
Keeping an eye out.
Uh-oh. Bog cult barbarian. That's just a fucking short step away from hey. Bog cult monk. You know it's coming.
I'm ready.
Hey.
Oh! What? Adair just got turned into a piglet! What?
If we don't rest.
He's like, now it's my turn, motherfucker. What was that shit? He just came over here and laid the smack down with a Tain's chaotic orb that bounced around between my party members, petrified, stunned, and look at that damage. I mean, yeah, most of them didn't take that much, but look at what happened to Katie. She's paralyzed, petrified, and stunned. Wow, these mages ain't playing. If that's what the apprentice can do, imagine what the master's gonna be able to do. You'd like to think that when I defeat Theos, you'll find this diary on his body embellished with unicorns and rainbows and bespattered in sparkles. I like to think that he's like updating his live journal. Can we kill this fucking guy? That motherfucker just dragon leaped over here for 5 damage, lol. No, 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 wrong, no, no, no. Whatever you're coming over here to do, no. Just no. 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 Yeah, there we go. Oh, Adair managed to get his kill. 2 out of 5. He has to get a kill with crits, though, which is unlikely. Exceptional pike. That spell that he cast was a motherfucker!
Lay in low.
Right.
A motherfucker. Some sliggins here. Plumes of gas ejected by these vents have a strong acrid odor. Yeah, I know they do. Hella acrid. Man, those apprentices are no joke. I thought I didn't really have to worry about them because, you know, lol, just an apprentice or whatever. But no, they ain't playing. They ain't playing. I'm coming way the fuck down here.
I'm ready.
Quick saving. And I am sending forth the Adair. Uh-oh. This looks bad. Oh! No! I cannot handle this! No! Summoners! 3 of them. Apprentices, 2 of them. 3 of them? 2 acolytes, Oh, are you shitting me?
Beyond seek.
What? That thing just turned into a... This thing just turned into a monster! What? And it's running over here like it's angry. Oh god, they're coming over here. They're coming over here. Okay. Okay. That one's yours. That one's yours. stunned. Oh, he's a pig. Oh, in pig form, he gets wrecked. This is really bad. We're about to get destroyed when they all decide to come over here. Come on, Adair. Get up. Get up, Adair. Second win. Alright. Pain block on Adair. Go. Things are getting serious all of a sudden. Okay. Paralyze these two. Fight needs to go into overtime right the fuck now. I need to keep these guys busy. Alright, Adair is still alive somehow. There we go, that should hit all three of them. Nice double jib. Simo jib there. You don't know how much there is in an ancient city buried deep underground to keep Deus entertained. Hopefully he has Netflix so he can keep it up to date on Orange is the New Black. I like that show.
Your thoughts must...
I just jibbed that one. Alright, Adair's got this. Let's blind this fucker. You do it, Adair. You can do it. Get a nice crit there. Get a nice crit. Taking your fucking time, aren't you, Adair? Adair's health is really getting whittled down by this fucking assassin. Alright, fuck this.
If we don't rest soon, you're going to have to carry me the rest of the way.
Those are some puissant practitioners of PD piety. Yeah. Yeah, they are. Oh, good. This is a bottle of milk I'm going to trust. One that I just pulled off a bog cult fucking apprentice in the middle of this crazy bog. I'm sure that's been kept fresh.
Laying low.
That was a tough fight. That hurt us. It hurt us real bad. Gold rot true and some Blaxen. They have a little bit of some buildings and stuff built up here. Some docks. Some Zvef. Druggies! That was a lot of them at once that I had to fight.
Worth a look.
See, this is probably the way that leads to the actual... Whatever's going on over here isn't the actual... I need to go back over there. Bog cult assassin. His health took a... That assassin was up, was doing like raw damage over time to him, I think, which comes right off his health. Bog cult acolyte. Bog cult assassin. Alright.
Hey.
Katie's also in a bad way. We need to think about resting soon. Even though I haven't used any of my daily item powers or summons or anything yet, we are still going to need to rest soon.
Let's go!
Hey.
Not so tough when we all gang up on you, are ya?
Eyes open.
Ain't that
it's a trap.
Special.
Okay, hold up. Back up. Back up. Back up. Fairness, you have been picking up masses of fungus in an area where more than one giant mushroom has tried to murder you, so... Honestly, the milk is probably one of the least dubious things you've picked up. Yes, but I'm not consuming any of that other stuff. Although I am making these healing potions and everything out of some of these dodgy-ass ingredients. Like, when I just casually make one of these... What am I putting in it? River reed, a pearl, and some dank spores, see? Dank spores are going into these healing potions that I'm drinking. So, could be some side effects that we haven't yet thought about. Another bog cult assassin.
Hey.
If we don't rest soon, you're going to have to carry me the rest of the way,
Laying low.
Ooh, what's going on up here? Hello. Ah. These sinking walls are coated in grime and vegetation. Age and muck have pried the stones apart. Thick vines are coiled all about the lower section of the wall, bristling with thorns. But there is a section just here where the vines are less dense. Alright, we'll mess with that in just a moment.
My thoughts will be. A
couple things we're gonna do first. One is we're gonna save before we mess with that. And two, we're gonna end this episode. So I'll come back in just a moment with our next episode in which I will mess with the crazy vine wall thing and see what I can do with it. And we'll continue exploring this place. We'll come over here, see what's over here, and then finally we'll probably go up into where the great confrontation awaits us, I suspect. Another fight where we'll get our asses kicked. But all that's going to be in our next episode. That's going to do it for this one. So thank you for watching. This has been Josiah Plays Pillars of Eternity.